He's just my Bill, an ordinary guy. You'd meet him on the street and never notice him. His form and face, his manly grace, are not the kind that you would find in a statue. And I can't explain, it's surely not his brain that makes me thrill. I love him because he's wonderful. He's just my Bill.
Just my Bill.